tested. The results come back excellent. They've actually got four mares booked already. That money will be transferred to the new buyer. So you're going to get money. You already got ROI, return on investment. Robert stepped up in the backside. He actually bred his personal buggy mare. She's vet check in full for a baby next year. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take that out with ladies. He's an old son of Andover Hall. He's a young three-year-old. He's just fun green. He's got a great pedigree. He's got a muscle Yankee Dam. And his firm count was 530 million. And for those of you guys that are familiar with size, you've got a stallion with 530 million semen count. You can divide that 100 different ways, give or take a little bit. I'm telling you, he's black. Your advertising is being done at center stage. At one breeding season, can pay the bill.
Absolutely. 170,000 is dead, and that's 175,000. 170,000 dollars. Calvin got 170. Thank you.
Okay, don't run.